Now this time you have a paragraph on the topic places related to your school, and we will be discussing my school dispensary. So as you can see the given hints where you study, the name of your school, class, many facilities in the school, and you will introduce about the topic my school dispensary, that it is very airy and spacious. It's a big room. Where it is situated, it's on the ground floor. You have to explain the room, it's very neat and clean. It has wooden cupboards and a display board where health tips are given. So you have to first make up in your mind what you have and what the hints are given. There's a first aid box, there are medicines kept in that box. There are a few beds for the sick children to lie and to take rest. We have a very highly qualified doctor. She talks politely to everyone. We have to take our school almanac or the school diary with us if we visit the dispensary. So all these points, and compare it with the hints given to you, and then write your paragraph. Now I will be sending you these hints, and I will be sending you the answer also. Follow my instructions very carefully. Write down your own paragraph and then compare it with the answer that I am writing. Okay? This will also help you to assess your performance.